Brewer. Bloom's put a hacker for hire on our trail. Goes by the name Default. The kid's got a huge ego and the skills to back it up, so he makes everything a goddamn game. He wears some kind of electronic rat mask.
I can never tell if you're messing with me. I'd offer to come along, but I'd just get in your way, right?
Yeah, probably. Can't underestimate Default. He knew I'd track him back here. I gotta stay sharp, work the trap, find a way through, and hope there's a rat at the end of his maze. All these guys are geared up and ready for trouble. That's what a Bloom budget'll get you. Probably safer to try to slip past them. You're watching me, ain't you? Oh yeah, kid. I'm coming for you. Now, in the video, Default was up there somewhere.
He's not gonna show. This is a waste of time.
He'll show. Just wait.
Default wants us on camera. If you and
hey. Great. That's just fucking great. Watch yourself. Look for him. Go over there.
What am I seeing over there?
Look out. That's Raven Kenny. Go for cover.
Hey.
Watch him.
What the hell just happened?
Hide.
Whoa. Where is he?
Sure, buy yourself a couple seconds if it makes it feel better. Why don't you give it up? Go in closer.
Move!
Dropped out of med school for this shit. Can pick him off, no problem.
Enough fucking games, all right? What is this?
I looked, and there before me was a pale horse. Its rider was named Raymond fucking Kenny. and death followed behind him. Fathers, mothers, husbands, wives, lovers. Did it make you feel powerful, Ray? Did you get a little tingle between your legs?
Smile for the camera, Ray.
You've got fans.
Fuck you.
Eat shit, Default! Sam Jennings.
Let's talk about this!
Oh, we will! When I find you...
See, Ray, I'm an artist too.
Shut the fuck up!
Mary Langston. Fuck. They're all here, aren't they?
Investigators have confirmed Raymond Kenning, an ex-Bloom Industries employee, is responsible for the blackout, which has resulted in 11 confirmed deaths. Kenning's motivations are as of yet unknown, and Bloom has...
No! No! It's all bullshit! That's not the way it went down at all, you twisted, psychopathic fuck! Is this how you get off? Well, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Watch until you cut the power and let him out! You murdered him! Murderer! Murderer!
They died because I wanted to send a message. I thought I could warn people about what was coming. Show them that one person can shut down a whole system.
In the months
after your crime, each one of these families found a lump of cash in their savings.
Was that you? Did you try to
buy your redemption?
I tried to make it right.
Oh, you'll make it right, Ray.
That's a promise.
End of the road.
Time to perforate this asshole.
Thank you. Carefully and stay alert. This one's smart. Let it go. We'll get him next time.
Ready to roll?
I never stop.
We can't stop. Search over there.
This isn't good. Search the area.
There's nothing here. Moving on. Target. Identify yourself!
No. Poor son of a bitch.
Go get him.
Thank you.
don't see it. I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Get out!
Don't you fucking dare!
All done. I'm getting out of here, Sheila.
That's good news. Thanks.
Well, it's about time.
Yeah.
Sheila?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go pay these guys a visit.
They're not gonna be happy about that.
Don't blame them.
What did that happen?
What the hell's going on?
Suspicious object sighted. Going to investigate.
We need to find him, do you hear me? We can't lose him, not now.
I don't see Jack. Go and check somewhere else.
Sheila, it's all wrapped up here.
Wonderful. Thanks, Mystery Man.
Running the show here. Damn near caught me too. At least I know now why he's doing all this.
Why?
His brother died in the blackout.
Oh man.
Yeah. Listen, the silo's been compromised, so I gotta be.
I don't get why Chicagoans grumble about Bloom.
You live in the big city, you grumble.
I need you moving now. We've got a crisis.
Shit, what is it?
Since we stopped the militia's demolition plans, they think the Fixers have declared war on them. They're readying a crew to hit the Bloom Central office just to make a point. They aren't targeting Fixers. They're going to kill the suits, the innocents.
Okay, damn it. I'll get in their way.
I'm sending a squad to the office to secure those people while you try to stop the militia.
Okay.
told me these things. Bad fucking.
Fine, I'm gonna kick in the bar.
Have a look around and watch your back.
Watch yourself.
I got this, I got this. Don't come close.
Oh, shit!
I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Nothing here. Moving on.
Find the sniper.
Shit! We got wounded! One of us is down!
Got the Bloom workers out. Did you intercept the militia?
They won't be hurting anybody anymore.
Thank you. This is huge. We saved a lot of lives here. I know you don't like helping Bloom.
I'm against the message, not the messengers. Well, not all the messengers.
Let me help you. Tell me what this is about. I have connections.
Thank you, Sheila, but no. I'm already putting you at risk just working. I'm with you. I'm not pulling you into my nightmare.
The offer's on the table, Mystery Man. It'll... Stay there.
Default's running the show here. Damn near caught me, too. At least I know now why he's doing all this.
Why?
His brother died in the blackout.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Listen, the silo's been compromised, so I gotta be ready for a fight.
You mean we?
I got enough blood in my hands, Frewer. I've been fighting tooth and claw for years. I do need your help, man, but I don't expect it.
You didn't bail on me, I'm not bailing on you.
It's time. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
I got a feeling this is gonna get real ugly. Damn it, I got a rat in my machine. All right. You wanna duke it out? Let's duke it out. Yeah, motherfucking fucker. He's shutting down my defenses. I'm gonna get overrun here.
Find him, finish him, and take what you can carry. We can recoup some of our losses.
What is this?
It's probably all booby-trapped. Look out!
Need help! Look out!
Man, does nothing ever work around here?
Kenny's not ducking out of this one. Find them.
Heads up! Come on, I'm buried here!
Visual on Ray Kenny. Ray Kenny, that's him!
Oh, no, Ray Kenny!
Use a grenade!
It's a giant silo.
Can we not argue about this right now?
Listen, default's in my system.
I've got this. But with my modifications, you're about to overload the system. You need to get to the control room and stop that from happening.
I'm on it.
I'll keep default out. You cover the control room.
Ray! They're coming!
Damn it! You touched my shit!
Yeah, I made it better.
That remains to be seen.
Damn!
Vendetta!
Closing on target!
I don't think so, Rat Boy.
Ray, it looks like more fixers are coming in.
Okay, I'll deal with them. You okay, Fro?
Yeah, it's just like all the little internet assholes combined and formed into this one giant mega asshole. How does he have time to make fun of while he's counter-hacking? And what's a silly nozzle anyway?
Yeah.
over there now. This is what happens to boys.
In the control room. Let's look at options.
On my way.
Don't fucking move.
Okay. All right. All right.
Got a lock on this rat. Wish me luck.
I'm going with you.
I think you better leave this one for me, Frewer.
No, not this again. I'm in it now. Plus, you said it yourself. You need me.
Well, I sure as shit did not phrase it like that. Fine. See what you can dig up on the place and meet me there.
Okay.
When we get there, we're gonna need to cover a lot of ground to find a way in, so we'll split up. But if things go batshit, you get your head down and stay put, you understand? I'll try to keep the attention on me.
Will you stop?
Stop what?
Stop trying to protect me all the time.
Well, listen, I...
No, you listen. I know it's not entirely your fault that I am where I am. I don't agree with how you did it, but I know you thought you were doing the right thing. I guess I'm saying... You don't owe me anything, Ray.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Good. Let's find a way in. Call me if you see something, and I'll do the same.
Keep moving, man.
Ray, I dug up the blueprints on this place. I'm marking it for you. I'm already headed over there.
Time to end this bullshit.
Hurt.
Oh.
Ray, think we'll get the drop on Default?
No. He's orchestrated this every step of the way so far. I don't see him taking any chances. He'll have a plan B. Garen fucking teed. And discreet. This is rare for Default. I bet it gets weirder on the inside. He's made this personal between us. He doesn't want to just kill me. He wants to crucify me on camera.
Possible visual. Moving to investigate.
I heard something.
Find him, I'll kill you. Better be dead. Go look. How did we lose him?
Somebody call maintenance.
Stop.
That sounds familiar.
Search over there. We're not going to find him.
All right. See if I can trick these doors into opening.
Oh, shit. The lights.
I see you down there, Frewer. I can open your door from here. Stay low.
You know me. Can't get much lower.
Why do you do that?
Do what?
Insult yourself, man. Self-deprecation. You need to cut that shit out, buddy.
Okay, okay. Did unlock the door back here. I'm gonna sneak in.
I'll meet you inside. Some of these guys must have access codes to get further in. Eeny, meeny, miny.
Trailer trash. it's hide from the rats in the walls!
I do not like the looks of this. What's he up to? Gotta get out of here. Fuckers using infrasonics to throw me off. God damn, that's annoying. Gotta shut it down fast. I do not like the looks of this. What's he up to?
Okay,
I'm here. Gotta get out of here.
Fuckers using infrasonics to throw me off.
Damn, that's annoying. Gotta shut it down fast. Your signal's close.
Do you see it?
Yeah, this ain't gonna be easy.
You tell me where to go. I trust you.
Now, go, go! Okay, move. Move up. Move it. Go! Stay low! Now! Go!
There. Looks alright.
Go! Quick! Alright! Move! Alright! Move! Move up! Move it.
Yeah, looks all right.
Can you get the door for me?
Yeah.
Are we getting close?
They've changed the place around, but if the building still matches the blueprint, we should be close to the central room now.
Good. Good. I'll meet you there.
I am Garg from the sea.
Search over there.
I can see you, Ray.
Ha 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 ha!
Can't lose him. Not now.
You playing at home? Now is your chance to vote. Should Ray here earn his freedom? Turn off your camera if you want him to walk. Keep on watching if you want to see how this plays out.
If you do this, you'll be suffering from the same damn guilt that's been eating me up all these years. Now, I'm sorry I did what I did. And I'm sorry that this fucknut dragged you back into it. But even if I deserve this, you don't. You don't.
Oh.
I guess we've got our answer.
So long, Ray.
Bye-bye.
Sayonara. Adios.
Hold up your phone! Hold up your damn phone!
Okay, man? I thought you were dead there for a second, like, dead. Like, I couldn't even tell if you were breathing. And then, I thought you'd get all, like, pissed off if I went to call an ambulance.
Tobias.
Yeah.
I'm fine. Why do you got that shit-eating grin on your face? I think you must have inhaled some of these fumes for...
It's possible. Look, Ray, I was thinking. I don't know if I really want to leave Chicago anymore, do you?
More than anything else I've ever wanted in my whole life.
Oh.
But hey. Let's say I do stick around. Hypothetically speaking. Try and find the chink in Bloom's armor. Would you help me?
Abso-fucking-lutely. The old team's back together again. Well, minus the one.
Yeah, well, that's okay, because I got somebody in mind. Aiden Pierce.
Are you serious? Wait, that guy has mental issues. Do you know how we met? He introduced himself with a tactical baton.
Yeah, that sounds like something he'd do.
But that's not funny.
No.
It's not funny.
I'm sorry. Must be the fumes.
What is that?
Apparently it's called a wet Zambezi.
What happened to the beer I bought you?
I had to pour it out. It smelled awful.
It smelled like beer.
Yeah, well, this smells like fruit. Oh, that is foul. That doesn't taste like fruit at all. Oh, no, wait for it. Oh, there it is. It has like a fruity aftertaste. Maybe I should just get a juice.
You are hopeless, Fruer.
Now it's your turn.
What's that?
Quinkies. I got you a double dog donut combo.
No.
Come on, Ray, just try it, just a bite. I mean, there's a reason why the chain is so successful.
Yeah, because they pump addictive chemicals into the special sauce.
No.
Yeah.
That's what I thought, too. It's just mayonnaise and relish. Come on, man, I drank with you.
That tropical monstrosity is not a drink. It doesn't count.
Ray? I'm gonna make you eat this fucking burger.
No.
Try it.
No.
Just a bite. Bite
no,
it, Ray.
I will taste
Ray,
you.
I swear to eat the...
Jesus, Harold Christ.
Aw, come on. It's not that bad.
Oh, God, Gunn.
It's delicious.
Thank you. Watch your collateral damage, Mystery Man.
I always do.
Don't see anything. Gotta move on.
It's time to perforate this asshole. Yeah, that's right. Keep dodging. I'll be right there.
The good news.
Got her done. Everything went pretty smooth.
Like always.
Don't I wish?
Details on the last fixer hit squad. This information should be solid.
We'll get these guys. Promise.
Just wish we'd been faster about it. Can't shake the feeling we were a step behind.
Hey, it's thanks to you that we caught up with them in the first place. It's almost over.
What is that?
Something isn't right.
Oh!
scope.
In sight.
Shoot now.
On sight. Engaging target now.
Take it. I have a good vantage. You're clear.
Take the shot.
What am I seeing over there? Jesus, man, what the fuck is going on? Ugh. Start looking. He's around here. He bounced. Ugh.